And how effective do you think your slider was tonight?
It was good, yeah. First couple innings, had some base runners, had some hits and stuff like that, but able to, settle down, I guess is the right word, but able to get some, you know, really just getting the first batter out of the inning is huge. You know, it makes everything a lot easier. So able to do that after that, and felt better with it.
I saw your reaction after Jock made that incredible
catch. That was awesome.
How great was the defense behind you tonight?
Yeah, Belly made some unbelievable plays, and yeah, that last play there with Jock was incredible. He just started sprinting after it, and I didn't expect him to get to it, and he did, so it was awesome. Obviously, a huge play for us, and probably the difference in the game.
When Pedro loaded the bases, he just has a calmness about him, didn't seem to faze him. The obvious thing is how big of a strikeout it was, but what can you say about the performance he had tonight, kind of a pitch of the game?
Yeah, Petey did great. You know, I think he doesn't ever give in. You know, he's going to walk you before, he's going to make his pitch, and he continued to do that, continued to make pitches, and DeYoung had a great at-bat, felt a lot of pitches off, and Petey just kept coming after him and got the big strikeout.
I can appreciate the success that you've had here at home. Is there something in particular that allows you to have so much success here?
I think just as a team, we just enjoy playing at home. You know, I think every team, to some extent, feels comfortable in their home ballpark, and we're no different, but I don't know. There's something different about this team specifically, and, you know, Dodger Stadium's a special place, and we know that, and playing in front of your home fans, you know, we get the most fans every single game. So just a lot of things that make it a great place to play for us.
Thank you.
Did you have the feel for the slider that you wanted from the outset, or did it pick up there?
I don't know. It got maybe a little more consistent as the game went on.
Dave said he noticed a change in velocity, and he told that helped it with the slider. Was that by design?
No. It was on accident, I guess.
The fact you have such a huge lead in the division and you're tinkering with players in and out of the lineup and you're still winning at a very high clip, you stress that?
Not really. I don't know. Yeah, I mean, just got good players. Everybody that comes in is good, so just try to keep winning games.
For you personally, to be going 6 to 7 innings every fifth day after my spring training went,
It's great. I mean, as a starting pitcher, you know, your goal is to just try to be consistent. Try to go out there every fifth day and, you know, as cliche as give your team a chance. And to do that, you go deep in the game, 6 or 7 innings. And 6, obviously, is kind of the bare minimum. But you get to that 7-8 inning mark, doing a good job. And I haven't done 8, but 7 is good enough right now. And especially with the way that PD Kindler throwing the ball. So, it's great. It's great to be able to go out there every fifth day for sure.
Justin was saying yesterday how you're looking at these next stretch of games, 10 or so, against potential playoff opponents. Is that on your mind when you face a team like the Cardinals?
I haven't really looked ahead, but yeah, St. Louis is a great team. They're in a bit of a dogfight there in the NL Central, and definitely a potential playoff team. So it's always good to kind of see where you stand up against teams like that and see what gets exposed, if anything, and keep working on things.
Thanks, Clayton.